pay attention and you'll see these deer go through a range of emotions. This is a doe with her 13-month-old twin fawns. One fawn a buck, one fawn a doe. This is the mother doe that we're looking at right now. Buck fawn is on the left and the doe fawn is on the right. And the mother on the far right. Well, we're coming to the end of part two. If you want to see what happens, you're going to have to at least watch part three.